nicely play with each other. Then the result, you will have a very beautiful feeling. The feeling comes. It will merge to your all kind of sense. It will merge. Then every sense will be happy. Then you will not see the flower for sucking. You will see the flower for giving. You will not see the somebody else for sucking. You will see the somebody for giving. Because you have more than enough. And this is not miracle. And this is not for a special somebody else. This possibility, all of us, we have it in this moment. In this moment. Only the people have need to change the attitude. Break this habit. And deep breathe. When you are walking, during the walking, deep breathe. Everything you are doing. People has, you know, where people have deep breath, you know, when they are in sex. Very deep breathing. Because there is need to more energy. You have not energy for that. So automatically by nature it comes, you are getting deep breathing there. Knowingly or unknowingly. You watch it. It goes very deep, like you are asleep, there also, very deep. When you are in sexual instrument, then it goes very deep, remember it. Because deep breathing, why deep breathing happened there? You have need there, more energy. For enjoyment. That's why it goes like this actually. If you have a breathing like this in normal and not doing anything, then you will not happy. When you are there, you are very deep, automatic by nature. It is the culture. There you are like a child. You are in very deep breathing. It goes up to here. You watch it. Even the thought of sexuality comes, automatically your breathing going here. Automatically. You watch this thing, what I am saying actually. It's a natural phenomena. And when you are living in this kind of attitude, then you will be, because you are not exhausting, and that position you are adjusting same time. That's why that breathing is very useful for you. Tantra, they have some certain type of technique. You live there actually without exhausting. Then you will be more happy like this. So this, I am not allowing anybody else. Here, you can get deep breathing and live here. So you are not using, you are not adjusting anywhere, then you will have more than enough. This is the very good technique, very good. Everybody knows, I think. Everybody knows. Sometimes you did also. But mind create barrier there also, in starting. Because when you will have a deep breathing, then mind feel commit suicide. Whole mind process mechanism disturb. Everything going disturb then. The mechanism of the mind breaking. So there mind create lot of drama. It can create anxiety. It can create fear. It can create uneasiness. Many, many things, but your willpower belly is strong. It's okay. I don't listen to you. I am going with my own, with willpower. There will be willpower. I listen since long time you, but now no. Now I am going with my own. Or you live continue. 7 days. I am saying 7 days. I will come back then. I will ask who was 7 days. Maybe you will change. Everybody change within 7 days. You surprise. Much change will happen. Like this. So, any more things?
But about somewhere I have also read in Osho literature, probably in Tao Te King, of that when you breathe, so your lungs should not go up and down. Breathe, whole air should go in your air, sorry, in your stomach. Up to your navel, matlab nabhi tak jana chahiye. Aur puri saans bahar aani chahiye. Aur jaise aap aise padhenge swasth ke niyam, तो उसमें कहा है कि सांस आनी चाहिए फेफड़े में, क्योंकि जो ऑक्सीजन एब्जॉर्ब करती है बॉडी वो फेफड़े से करती है।
ये गलत आइडिया है। सांस हमेशा फेफड़े में ही जाती है, नाभि में जाती ही नहीं है। किसी डॉक्टर से पूछना, ये आपका गलत आइडिया है। सांस पेट में चली जाए तो मर जाओगे। सांस पेट में नहीं जाती।
तो जो नाभि खींचते हो फिर
नाभि, सांस जब जोर से लेते हो तो नाभि में सेंसेशन बढ़ता है, सांस नहीं जाती। सांस की चोट नाभि में नहीं लगती है। तुम सोचते हो नाभि से सांस लेते हो, किसी अच्छे डॉक्टर से मिलना, वहाँ से होगा आपकी बात। सांस का सिस्टम फेफड़ों से है और फेफड़ों में ही वाइटल एनर्जी ज़्यादा चाहिए। फेफड़ों में ही कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड ज़्यादा समाई है। जब तुम जोर से सांस लेते हो, डीप ब्रीदिंग लेते हो, फेफड़ों में ही लेते हो, नाभि में नहीं लेते, तो नाभि अपने आप ऊपर नीचे होती है, क्योंकि उससे पूरा सिस्टम जुड़ा होगा। तो आपने कहीं गलत पढ़ लिया है वो, कि फेफड़ों में नहीं जाएगी तो फेफड़े सूख जाएंगे। ही इज आस्किंग रॉन्ग क्वेश्चन, एक्चुअली वेरी रॉन्ग क्वेश्चन इट वाज। सो आई टोल्ड हिम, ही सेड कि आई एम गेटिंग ब्रीदिंग विथ नेवल सेंटर, देन आई विल फील माई होल लंग्स विल बी ड्राई। ही सेड, देन आई सेड, यू आर ऑलवेज गेटिंग ब्रीदिंग टू लंग्स ओनली, नॉट टू नेवल, बट यू विल फोर्सली टेकिंग ब्रीदिंग विथ लंग्स, देन ऑटोमेटिकली दिस सेंटर विल बी अप एंड डाउन। द ब्रीदिंग कैन नॉट रीच टू स्टोमक। It is not medical approved actually. If you ask to someone, then he will say you are stupid. Because if breathing can leakage from the lungs, you will die. It has a totally connection with lungs. The whole system, when you breathe, it will go to lungs. And I am saying the development of the vital energy, your lung, not devil. But when you will have a deep breathing with lungs, automatically navel center will be up and down. Like this.
And that is what called belly breathing. The same thing is called belly breathing. Belly breathing.
Belly,
belly.
नहीं, वो लंग्स में ही आई, नाभि में नहीं। बिकॉज इफ ब्रीदिंग कैन गो टू डेवल, देन गो टू डाउन, देन यू विल डाई। एक्चुअली इफ यू अवॉइड द लंग्स एंड ब्रीदिंग सिस्टम इज वर्किंग हियर, देन लाइक ए वाटर। There are two systems. We have two systems. Very science, very scientific, this whole system. When you are drinking or eating, the breathing system off. They are covered. There is one certain type of covered. When you are breathing, then this system covered. What is phenomena? Why existence? What a miracle here, this science. Both time, both cannot open. You surprise, you can ask to doctor. Both system at a time cannot work. If by mistake something can go to breathing pipe, then you will die. Even water can go to breathing pipe. Then you finish. And breathing can go to water pipe. Then also difficulty. What a great system here. When you are breathing, here somebody covered automatically. It goes like this. And when you are breathing, then other part closed. Then you are eating, then other part closed. What a great system by nature. Nature is great. So don't think this stupid idea.
Baba, when you breathe so much energy, vital energy, lots, full, 100%, no need for food?
Only?
No need for
food. No need to food. Many people did this. They lives only with oxygen. And few people did like this type of technique. They can go to earth for 7 days. 7 days you cover. Here in India, many people did like this technique actually. But they did for sowing. Then after the cap, they come out, then lot of money comes. Then people are worshipping them. This is it's called false samadhi. But it happened. This is 100%. You will get a deep breathing. Automatically, you will have a less food. Very less food. One day, you will have, like a Mahavira did this technique. And he was living once a month. He was eating once a month. Very less food. And he was looking very nice. No problem. Many people are here in India. I heard our Osho Sanyasi somewhere. He got this technique. Where he is? I heard somewhere. Somewhere he is. He is Osho Sanyasi. But by chance he got this technique. So he is not eating. But of course drinking. Drinking is needed. Eating not needed. Because all kind of eat you are eating, it is coming by sun energy. But you are eating byproduct. Like a wheat, like a coffee, like everything. Everything coming from sun energy. All kind of fruit coming by sun energy. So our system is not ready to take direct. So we are getting from this way. But many sadhu has this type. One time, my idea also, in my mind, idea also, I will do like this. And 7 days I was there actually. But it was not good idea for me. Then nicely I was eating. Otherwise I cannot be with you. If you want to connection with people, then you have to get something from this world. It is needed. Then you can involve people. Otherwise, deep down, you are only the one. Then this technique is. Many sadhu in Himalayas, they did. Many kind of technique for surviving life. They have. So, we don't go there. But you are deep breathing, in deep breathing, you will have a less sleep, less food. Or it is not harmful. You are around 50? No, 40? 51.
63, Baba.
51.
63.
Oh, this is good amount for this technique. This is very good amount for this technique. I allow these people after 50. Before 50, people have many nonsense things. They have to do nonsense things. That's why I said it's okay, you can eat what you want. But after 50, people can go 50-50. 50% you live on the food, and 50% you live with your own breathing. You start within 7 days, your food will be half here. And you will not be. You will not be. You will be. Because the vital energy from the food, in 1 kg, tiny like this, vital energy, all garbage. All garbage. Lot of toilet tank full. This garbage. Mostly garbage, very less amount vital energy comes. If you are getting breathing, then there is no garbage. There is only vital energy. You surprise. So I allow people half half. Half you enjoy here, half you enjoy here, like this. It will be much better. Otherwise, I don't want to Hatha Yoga. Hatha Yoga is not our type, actually. I don't want, you don't like it. Slowly, slowly, you start your breathing lovingly, and you will have a deep breathing, less thought, less food, less sleep. When you will search where is the sleep, now you are feeling, you are searching where is without sleep. Always sleepy. And totally opposite it will happen. When you will have a lot of vital energy, you surprise you, you will not find sleep. Sleep will come very less when you are on the bed 2 hours, 2.5 hours, enough.
For 1 day?
For 1 day. 2 hours enough. 12 to 2. Enough. Then you can enjoy. Or you will be happy. And less garbage. Remember it. And less money paying. Because for vital energy, nothing to pay. For garbage. Okay. So friends, Baba is leaving tomorrow for 7 days. So without Baba, Baba is here. So enjoy nicely. And if you go according to this technique, then hopefully I will see your face. Okay.